The alpha fetoprotein, also known as the AFP, is a blood test that is elevated in approximately 65 to 70% of patients with liver cancer. However, it can also be elevated in individuals who do not have cancer, such as those with cirrhosis or chronic hepatitis. The alpha fetoprotein blood test, while helpful, should always be used in conjunction with an abdominal imaging study, such as an ultrasound, a CAT scan, or an MRI.